What you're looking at is the view inside the tornado Monday night from a home video camera set up in a living room. Listen and watch. Isn't that amazing? Gary says that video was taken even a few blocks from the strongest wind.